you may remember in the opening number, Mrs. Bennet told Mary not to sing.
Would any of the young ladies care to oblige us with an air?
I will. On the wings of a sparrow, a melody floats gently by. Its sound is sweet and its tone is pure. It soothes my breast, a heavenly cure.
I must not let my friend make such a terrible mistake.
I've always had pride in my ability to read one's character. But with Mr. Darcy,